Now, question number 7 is, let f be a differentiable function such that f of fx is x, where x belongs to 0 to 1, and also f 0 is 1, find the value of this integral x minus fx to the power 2016 dx. Now, we are given that f 0 is 1, so we'll put x as 0, we'll get f 1 equals 0. So, we have this condition that f 0 is 1 and f 1 is 0. Now, let us take this integral as sum I. Now, what we'll do is, we'll use substitution and we'll let x as some variable f u. Then dx will be simply f dash u into du. So we can write this integral as f u minus f of f u. And f of f u is simply u to the power 2016. And in place of dx, we'll write f dash u du. Now we'll put in the limits. When x is 0, u is 1. And when x is 1, u is 0. So we can write this integral as minus integral from 0 to 1. Now fu minus u is same as u minus fu because we have an even power here. So it'll be 2016 f dash u into du. Now in definite integral, if the limits are same and if the function is same, we can change the variable. We can write this integral as minus from 0 to 1 x minus fx to the power 2016 into f dash x dx. Now we'll add these two integrals. Now we'll add them. We can write this as 2i and this is from 0 to 1 x minus fx to the power 2016 1 minus f dash x into dx. Now we have to solve this integral. Now what we'll do is we'll use substitution. We'll let x minus fx as some variable t, then 1 minus f dash x dx, it will be simply dt. So we can write this integral as 2i equals t to the power 2016 dt. And then we have to write limits also. So it'll be 0 minus f0 and f0 is 1. So this lower limit is minus 1 and here it'll be this value 1. Now we'll solve this integral. We'll get this as t to the power 2017 upon 2017. And if we'll put the limits, we'll get this as 2 upon 2017. So value of this integral will be simply 1 upon 2017. And that is the answer to this question.